As soon as you click play, you are in it.
Our simulation begins on the Grand Street train station in the heart of the Lower East Side.
Its intention is to really guide social work students, master students, in helping them take the knowledge that they get in the classroom and start applying it in the field. They disembark from the F train and they're in the train station. And I want them to think about what in fact a client would feel in the train station.
Reflect on whether this station would accommodate a client who has a physical disability or who has general mobility issues.
Then the simulation guides the student in the actual streets and within the community itself. It gives them information on how many businesses are in the community. What are crime statistics like? Are there other modes of transportation?
Now I'm on a busy street corner in the Lower East Side.
We take them to Delancey Street. And we show them the historical perspective there, you know, its immigration context.
As a social work student, having the experience of getting to be in the environment that you're going to be working in before you actually start working really helps ease my anxiety